Another crystal. Just give the word. What now?
Stealthy planet is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
To turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip.
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one. Hold tight.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Quiet. Jump!
Fell a little ways. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. Look here. What does it say?
When time itself is disarrayed, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Don't I know that one? Winter that...
Quiet, Ed.
Doesn't like music either. Got it!
It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Boy.
Vetter, Var, Sumar, House. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Try that.
Vetter. Var. Sumar. Vetter. Nuh-uh.
Boy.
House. Sumo. Bar. Desert. Yes.
Atreus. That word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform!
Keep writing.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Ed, how is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to. Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the wolves!
Go! back to writing before the floor collapses.
Having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push.
But
trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
I have you!
You're cracked, you know that.
Well, well. Good. We should keep moving.
Credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
We'll never even see him. The great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
There.
Ah, yes. You just can't help but break things, can you? Memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Yeah.
see a path out, but there's no way to reach it.
Focus up!
Something ahead.
See, lad, he's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up. I have more information on that. Do you remember the dagger you gave me?
The dagger stabbed into the Reaver's back? His own son killed him? Yeah, I haven't forgotten that one.
Well, I traced it to a group of Reavers that operate out of the Northree stronghold. I'd wager that's where they took their haul from Fafnir's storeroom, along with that whetstone that I could use to help you.
Another treasure hunt? Pointless.
Well, not if Sindri really can make us better equipment with that whetstone. Plus, the Reaver's son. He murdered his father.
Away. Maybe. Uncle had to see straight in the ears. As long as father leads him, so do we. So you will stop talking. Focus and help me find them. Ooh, can't disappoint father. Oh, I'll smack you, boy. No.
Zuma!
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Those men, what do you know of them?
First, they're not men, they're gods. Well, demigods. Anyway, let's see. Thor's their dad, different moms, sordid story that one. Baldur's their uncle, Odin, dear old grandpa. Oh, and a sister named...
Wepons. How do they fight?
Oh, of course. Magni's strong. Really strong. Carries a huge sword hardened by cyclonic thunder. And Modi? Ugh. I'd sooner lick a rat than shake that dung heap's hand. His mace and shields are just a cheap knockoff of my elegant work on their dad's hammer. Best to follow my lead and avoid, but